Now the pain was much too strong, and I